You and I have grown up to become accustomed to a language of legalism and law. The tree of the knowledge of good and evil, the do to be tree. The do, if you will do this, then you can be. And from that moment on, the world system has been deeply rooted within a system that has a language. And that language is the language of law. You know, as parents, we reward our children for good behavior and we punish them for bad behavior. Now, please understand, I'm not saying that any of this is bad. There is need in this world that we live in. There's need for us to be able to do that because otherwise people can't function in this world system. But we're so used to it that we grow up. Our children perform well and behave well, then we reward them and we punish them for bad behavior. We get good grades if we go study and we get good grades and we perform, then we get promoted. In the workplace, in the marketplace, we receive higher wages, promotions, if we work hard. And if we will stand out in our profession, we'll get promoted, and we'll get rewarded, and we get a pat on the back. Even in church, come on now, even in church, we are given positions of importance according to our performance. Amen. But we're used to that. Now, all of this is part of being under a system of legalism, law, that has a language that we're accustomed to.